Hi, another interesting question. In this question, it is given that the milk and water are in the ratio 3:4 initially, and 10 liters of this mixture was removed and replaced with water. Now the milk and water are in the ratio 1:2, right? So let us note down these things. So initially, milk and water are in the ratio 3:4. After the addition of 10 liters, right? Initially, we removed 10 liters and we added 10 liters of water to it. Then again, milk and water are in the ratio 1:2. So let us apply the replacement formula here. So final concentration equal to initial concentration into 1 minus x by v whole power n. So because this is only one single operation, you can omit that n here. The most important part is, first of all, always focus on which pure component we are adding to the mixture, right? Here we are adding water. So how many liters of water is being added? So 10. So you should always start from here. So 10 by V. So that is what we need to find out. Now, because we are adding pure component water here, you should always take milk concentrations here. So these two should be opposite. So here the milk concentration means we have to take the proportion. So out of 7 units, this is the initial concentration. So here the milk will be 3/7. So initial concentration, you should take it as 3/7. Don't take it as 3/4. That will be wrong. Here the milk proportion we need to take. That is the concentration. So 3/7. Now the final milk proportion is 1/3. So 1/1 + 2. 1/3. Now let us simplify this equation. So 7 goes to the numerator. 3 comes down to the denominator, 1 minus 10 by V. So bring this 10 by V to this side. So 10 by V equal to 1 minus 7 by 9, which is equal to 2/9. So which is equal to V equal to 9 goes to the numerator, 90, 2 goes to the denominator 2, which is equal to 45 liters. This should be the answer.